Okay.
I don't feel that people know about the lives of people with disabilities and what we do every day.